Marcel with TechNexion. Today I want to introduce the Axon IMX 810 Plus to you. It's our new member in the Axon family. It's based around the NXP IMX 810 Plus. You find the processor here. We have memory and eMMC on the module, and a Wi-Fi Bluetooth combo is also present. I turn it around. On the bottom side, you find four connectors, board-to-board connectors that bring all the signals to the baseboard. And so, since it is a new member of the Axon family, we already have the Axon Pi baseboard in production for a couple of years. The module fits nicely on the bottom of the board. On the bottom, you also find an SD card slot. If we turn it around to the top, you find the power is supplied over the USB Type-C. The Type-C is also used for software loading. We have some tutorials coming up on that subject, so stay tuned on our YouTube. We have an HDMI for display. We have audio on a 3.5 millimeter audio jack. We have a gigabit Ethernet, USB 3.0 ports, and a Raspberry Pi 40 pin expansion header. You can also connect a MIPI DSi panel. We have a 5-inch MIPI panel available for that. And here, a camera connector to connect to cameras. That is this board. It's our starter board. We also have an evaluation board. I have that here in my hand. You can see it's much bigger. Here, the module fits nicely in the center of the board, so the module can be assembled here. Very convenient. All the IOs are on the expansion header, so all the GPIOs, PWMs, UART, CAN bus, everything is available on the pin headers. These boards take 12 volt DC power over an power connector. We have for the rest the same interfaces. So let's go over it real quickly. So we have HDMI for display, we have LVDS for display, dual channel LVDS. So you can drive up to full HD displays. And we have MIPI DSi here as well. We have for this board also a full HD 8-inch or 10-inch panel, an IPS panel. You can connect two cameras to here because there are two connectors for MIPI CSI. And of course you have the USB 3.0 connectors. You have the Type-C for software loading, SD card slot, micro USB for debug purposes, and on the rear side a couple expansion slots for 5G communication modules with SIM card on the board as well. So very complete board to get you started with the Axon IMX 810 Plus. I have another one here set up on the table, so you find the board here next to the LCD. This is a 21.5 inch LCD, full HD, connected by dual channel LVDS. The touch panel is connected over the USB. For a secondary display, I have an HDMI going to the television behind me. So let's power this one up. It takes about 10 seconds to boot. We have a kernel 5.4. On the board, and Yocto 3.0 is there as well. And so here you are on the desktop. It's a Wayland desktop. I have here a little keyboard, so do some movie playback demos. So let me do that. Okay, there we are. So I have a movie playback full HD here on this panel and on the television. That's okay, let me go to the television. So I have one movie on the television and another movie full HD here on the LCD. I can turn them around top there is this one, and then here on the display hub. So I can just swap them. So I have two streams. Can also have the same stream in different timing. So it's all processed from the CPU over the VPU and the GPU. So I also have some other demos here. An OpenGL is running here. And I also have some Qt demos. console. Okay, touch panel. 32 FPS, so frames per second. Look at it here for showing the light and shadow. Okay. And another demo is also a Qt demo. So this is running Yoctal, a very polished version of Yoctal 3.0, kernel 5.4. We provide full source code. You can download that and you can compile and tailor that. We have a lot of packages already installed in our demo images to make it easy for you to get started. We as well have a Ubuntu 20.04 LTS system available, and an Android 10 is also available. I already showed that a couple weeks ago with the introduction of our OnePort IMX 8M Plus. Both modules, they are very similar. The OnePort EDM Type-G module is a golden finger module with all the signals on the edge of the module. And this Axon IMX 8M Plus is a board-to-board module with the connectors on the bottom of the PCB. For vibration-prone applications, we see that customers prefer the Axon system on module because you can screw it down much more solid on your carrier board. That's it for today. I come back with some other demos in a week or so. I hope you enjoyed this, and don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube. See you soon again. Thank you.